Like, I didn't know anyone besides AB, and that's it. And as I go on, I realize it was a different way, you know, my Michael, Matt, so on. And it made me realize I'm not different. And to this day, I realize my difference, so why not volunteer? And I remember asking Gloria if I could start doing that, because of my disability, made me the person I wanted to be in the world. Every day I think, let me have that chance. But every day is a new struggle for me. You show me that anything you can do, you can overcome your fear. And I did that. And I did that throughout my whole high school. And only every Sunday I come here, I know I will be able to give a chance. Like my friends and family. I was like the only Jewish person in my whole family. Every day, when I came in here, I feel like the whole couple kid. No one wants to know what I'm doing. I was next to Batman. I didn't know the same as well. My dad was good. I was with my family. Every day, it was a new blessing. So thank you, Gloria.
No, but I did say I would flip over. I didn't say where. Look, not over here, but inside the deck.
No way.
I know, this is not as how it is.
I'm not gonna. Can you spread through? Before you do anything, just keep spreading. Oh, right there. And then pick it up so everyone can see. Over your shoulder.
No.
One finger like that, and the other. Perfect. Yeah, awesome. Thank you. So they can all see, right? You guys see the two bills? Awesome, feel free. Which one was it? The top or the bottom? Oh, yeah. So this one. Unless I flipped it. So you think this one's yours? Okay, can you let go? And watch, look. Watch the top bill. Yeah. That. No, but look, I'll try to get it back. I'll get it back. Look,
no.
If I go like that, like that, but you have to watch. Look, watch. You watch him? Watch. Watch. You watch him? No, you need to watch. Watch. Wait.
No.
They covered him up with the curtain, and when they dropped it, he counted to three, they dropped it, and he was in the back of the room.
No.
Yeah. I'm gonna try it. I'm not gonna be the last here. We'll try something else. Okay? Can you hold out your two hands? Yeah, perfect. Flat like that. Awesome. And which one do you want to use? Your right or your left?
Right.
Alright, so we could drop that and make a fist with this hand. Awesome. Stay like that. You got it? Here's what I'll do. Instead of me disappearing, I'll make here. An X, right?
Yeah.
So this X is gonna disappear. Take a look. Watch the X. See, look at that. See, it starts to come off. Not all the way, but look. From back here.
No.
I think that's going. No. Slowly. Pick your hand up like that. And open it up. And show it. Move it around. And it's actually on there. Doesn't come off, right? Yeah, it's on there. Think of his card. Think of him. Think of the card that he signed. Yeah? Perfect. Just like that. With hopefully it's not. Okay, look. One card actually flips over. It's out of the deck. And then that was your card. Right? So the 10. And that's the only face up card in the deck, alright? I will try the same thing. Can you pinch the deck and think of your card? Awesome. Just like that. One card. So, now, it's pretty, I know it's crazy, but the weird thing is they went from two separate places, and just like you guys are sitting together right now, there's one card next to the other, and it just happens to be your tennis face. I'm going to come around here just like this. And can you hold out your hand? And you, like, you're about to high five him up here.
Okay.
With maybe the other hand.
Okay.
Yeah, awesome. Now, the two cards, right? Right? Yeah. We'll take them and put them face back to back. And can you put your hand on top of them? Face to back. No? Alright, so you're good, mom.
Next week, next week.
Next week? Now, can you think of his card, and you think of yours, and you're getting married next week. So this is cool. Watch. Take a look. No, no, no. Watch. Next week, you guys are going to become one couple. Can you flip over the card?
No!
jacks and an eight. Not what I was looking for. I said I would get the aces. But I did. You see, I said the gamblers do, right? But I'm not a gambler. I don't know how to cheat at cards at all, but I'm a magician. See, look, if you can see the four cards, I'm not even gonna look. Look, jacks. Now there's one.
Oh my.
Now there's two. Now there's three. So four aces. Is this connected to anything? Can I move this over here? Mind coming out and helping me?
Yes.
We need the aces. I got them before. Let me just grab them out real quick. They should be all together. We need the aces, but we also need the what's it called? The twos. Right? So if you see a two, do you mind just grabbing it out for me? So I'm gonna go through right at this. Yeah, I'm gonna go through. And if you see a two, like this one right here, just grab it out. Yeah, I'll go through.
Face down.
They like.
No.
So like, in a pot, in a pot.
Okay. And whenever you want, just stop. Whenever you want.
Somebody say stop.
Stop.
Right there. I could have told you that. I could have known that it was here. And I don't want you to say later on, oh, I wish I went just one more card or anything like that. You sure you want to stop there?
Am I? No.
Well, go another card. Go ahead.
One more, or you can even take back if you want. Right there. Sure. Right here. If you wanted, you just put it on the card. Oh, you see, yeah, but keep doing it.
One more.
One, two. All right, is that good? Sure.
Put another two for good measure.
All right, fine. I pick those up, and we'll cut this here, face up, and you can put the rest of the cards on top.
This?
Yeah. Pick them all back up. One at a time, and whatever you want, just stop. Good? Sure. I'm not going to do it again. You know you can do whatever you want.
Okay, I'll do it two more.
Two more. Okay, put the four right there, and you can put the rest on top. Now, I told you in the beginning about the partners and every card has a match, something like that. I'll sprint through. And you can see there's 52 cards. And you could have stopped anywhere and you went back and forth until you could finally decide. But you put it in two spots, right? One right here. And one right here. Now you remember, right? You remember the partners. Wouldn't it be crazy, no?
This is ridiculous.
Take out some cards from the middle. again. Want to do it again? Now you could square him off in one hit. I'm gonna do this, and then you'll follow me. So I'll pick up the cards. You pick them up. I'm gonna cut 1, 2, 3, 4 packets. But wait, because you're gonna want to have about 10 cards. About. Okay. So cut. 4 piles. Yeah. Perfect. 1, 2, 3. You don't have to count. It doesn't matter. It's fine. It should be enough. Now hold it. Just like this. This is called packet deal. This is the last way I'm gonna teach you to shuffle. You deal 1 card on top of each packet. See, so I am here. You do it. You might have put more cards in one packet than the other. Yeah, you ended here, I ended here. Just to show. See, 9 cards, it doesn't matter. In the beginning, we were messing it up, but that's okay. No, but end of the day, it was really fun. Alright? But you guys all expect a magic trick. And if you take a look, I actually cut 1, 2, 3, 4 kings, which is pretty good. Pretty good. You guys don't think you see it, so no, but it's pretty good. It's pretty good. But what's better than kings?
Kings
of football, the first card.